It'd be long though. I guess we can, yeah, we can just set up by door. But like they spawn outside the door, right?
Yeah, 100%.
Okay, so that means that we shouldn't open the back door until we need it. If that, I think if that makes sense.
Yeah, of course, of course.
Yep,
I mean, just like really poor defense, like they're in the room.
Yeah, we just
Like
didn't have a good defense there.
we should be holding at the door.
Oh, this is packed. Hold up. I was gonna
Jesus
like run
Christ!
in. Yeah, it's actually packed to fuck. I was gonna run in and start hammering. I was like, wait a minute. Heard that double.
I have like negative melee damage for that one to die.
Oh, I forgot I have minus melee damage. I was
Me
trying
too.
To one down.
Oh,
I just
fuck.
Got hit by another weird axe through the bolt. That's not aiming for me.
I forgot I have minus melee.
Like, you hear my double, right? It didn't kill the
Yeah, I heard
one.
the double.
Because it's not giving the ad. You get a double, but you don't kill them. How nice.
Three of us have minus melee damage.
This is fine.
Yo. Did hit the head.
Well, this whole room lit up. Oh, yo, this is not my problem. Oh, I got a double. Let's go.
Where is it? Medi, grabbing that. Maybe you guys can hold the Medi. We just have to conserve, like, health.
Syringe. Who wants syringe? Drugs.
I'm good.
Who wants glow sticks?
Cool.
Yeah,
for
somebody
you?
Wants glow
so?
Sticks.
I coming.
No? Nobody wants glow sticks?
No, I don't have any glow stick boosters.
Refill. Let me burn this actually. Myself. Where's the fort hole?
Right by me.
Take this too, Matt.
I'll hold it. Minus melee! Cluster? To the left?
Oh,
got it.
Be careful with gun. No. Different room.
What? How is that a different room?
How is that
a
different
room?
Room?
It is a different room.
Is this a divider?
Yeah, it is a divider.
What the fuck?
Like, remember this room? Remember this room from this angle?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, this is a room.
Okay, charging Nick. Oh, nice.
Now we know for resources.
Holy fuck, it's just in case. Charging with you?
Seafoam nade here.
Could be helpful, actually.
Well, I don't want to drop the drugs.
Yeah, so. I'll hold the nade. I'll come get it from you.
On the shelf right there.
I'm on tools. Someone pick this up.
What is it?
There's this tool. Pick this up for me.
Oh, I cannot. I have the med.
Oh,
I guess I can
be you guys.
I can hold it.
Alright, stop. Yo, Nick, stop. What do you have? Machine gun. Oh, Medi.
This is 373.
I can hold that.
You're a giant.
Oh, chick. There's a chicken here.
Oh, my bad. My bad, my bad, my bad, my bad.
There's a chicken on both sides.
Nothing happened. Bettina? Hey, chicken.
There's a three-use tool box.
Where is it? Oh, okay. I can remember this one. I'm holding the three as well. Like, we can do the door, bring the three, and then go get and cop the four.
Stick.
How am I not aggroing you guys? I'm running.
So this is cheating.
Like, I run in the stop and they usually aggro, right? And they just look at me like it's nothing.
So they went to the far door.
Right? Far door last time, yeah.
We can just funnel down here.
Oh, yeah, we don't have Seafoam this time. I mean, we have a nade, but.
Save it probably. Save it for like the S6 or something.
They're probably gonna take the left door anyway, so.
Okay, I'm done. We go.
Hold on.
You have both sentry?
Oh, yo,
now?
Nick, over here, this way.
Both sentry? This is. I put one here and one there, I guess. Because they're gonna take. This is a really good hallway for a sniper. Wait, would the scan come forward? I thought the scan would come forward. No?
I don't remember it going that far forward.
Okay.
It went off to the right, but.
Is it? Okay. Maybe I'm just like.
We'll see. No, Nugs.
Nuggy.
Oh. Oh, shit. Sorry. I was all tapped. I didn't know we were pulling.
Thought you were here.
Oh, no. I was all tapped.
They break close.
My bad, my bad.
Ah, no, the left one. Yep, this can definitely go there.
Okay. Phoenix?
I'll pick it up.
Not a hammer. The rest, there's not much leaking from the sniper.
Okay.
Fucking shooter. Yeah, we can like set up two sentry there next time. Pretty good. How's the sniper doing? Nate?
Wait, does minus 21% mean I can't one-shot Skez?
Hope not.
It has to be Oxpit, I believe. Because I think the last time I ran minus like 20, I wasn't able to from the front.
Can I kill Chargers? I don't know.
Can I kill Chargers?
You can kill Chargers!
Well, if you can, I definitely can. He's trying to. Why do you look B?
I don't think I have full charge. This may be the case. I don't have Toss here on.
I was able to full charge kill a charger though. Yeah. So
you both have the same reduction. Yeah, so
I mean I don't have crosshair, so I don't know how much charge do I have. Alright, I've got burning 2 and I can go for 4-2. Where's the tool? That's the question.
I saw one.
There's a four.
Make a lot
number.
Pass the stone a lot.
Far back. There's a 4-2 somewhere.
It's hard.
A 4-2 somewhere.
I have minus melee damage, so I'm not sure if I can break limb. Yeah, there's another one in the down below by Kamusta as well.
Okay, I can kill Chargers somehow.
Okay.
Nice. There's a giant right there in the middle.
Okay, well, we have three here.
I'm coming.
I'll lead Nick with the Oxy.
I'm ready.
Another one up top here. Charging. Charging.
My discount Oxiput.
I know. Well, the good thing is to break Oxiput is so much less than like limbs.
So we're probably right. Like in one century east side, closer. One on each side.
Well, I mean, we could,
good funnel, though.
For the ones on the right side, we could just have mine set up. Because, like...
I have a mine here, and I have my mine here as well. They're gonna come from here and here. So we're gonna have us. We're gonna have a sentry like right here once they break through. We're gonna have the sniper kill most of them, and like here as well, because sniper kill most of them. This is a good angle. Even the door breaks for the second sentry. Nick.
Over here, Nick. No, over here.
Nick.
We go.
This was just all team scans, right?
Yeah, all team scans.
Yeah, this one was all team.
Pretty slow one as well.
Spawn right side.
Wow, scan speed would be handy. Speed.
Hell yeah, CPU speed.
CPU
Let's
CPU
go.
CPU speed, got it, got it.
Oh, look at it go.
Such an easy hole.
CPU speed.
This is such an easy hole.
Yeah, this like funnel is so long, it's actually insane. Banging a different door.
Yeah, I have two mines there, so, like, fuck them. Sniper is the way to go.
Sniper sentry.
Alright, do we have, like, a 2-2 or something that we can swap later?
One man maybe that was still alive.
One! Of course, one. Two, two. Is there any resources in here we can swap?
I don't think we've grabbed any resources. I can ping for you.
Oh, ammo pack, ammo pack. Swap this.
Huge.
And then I...
Yeah, there's a tool in med in
here. Mine used the most, so...
Yep, I'm looking.
Pinging tool right now?
I can take another.
Three, one more, and then swap
and
the
then...
ammo. Hold two for me, and then I burn the ammo on you guys.
One in Alpha, one in Charlie.
Nagi and myself.
Oh.
Where's Sol? Where's Sol?
Alpha and Charlie for tool. And then Med is in Charlie as well.
I'm gonna burn the map. Where,
Med is Charlie.
Yep, I burned the map.
Whoops. Melee damage things.
Melee damage!
You tried to melee the scout?
No,
it didn't work, right?
I. The occiput wouldn't work because.
Oh, my door! Oh! My door! I ain't going near minor door. Come.
Okay, I'm coming.
We have so much mine. Why not?
Behind.
We have infiltrators.
we both shot it because it's running too fast.
Yeah.
That was so funny.
Get back here.
The two is in Alpha, right?
Yeah, Alpha. Alpha and Charlie. There's another one in Charlie.
Okay.
Hey, Kamisa, you want to go melee a scout? You
sure.
Might be able to do it, actually.
I mean, I was still able to melee a charger.
Yeah, fuck it.
Oh, hello, chicken.
Ready? Minus melee damage gain. There's a skull in there.
Oh.
Wait, never mind. Just to be safe.
What? Ox put.
So when did they come from?
Okay, so we have one busted door.
Yeah, we have a broken door this time. In this direction.
So did they come from here? They can come from both sides, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, they came from both.
And they have a lot of giants here.
That is a lot of giants, actually. Two more. Deep ring. Lot past the store, by the way. Box. Use tool and pain.
Okay, fine. Oh, two guns.
Giant killing time.
I can take out two of them and then have a rest of them. Yeah, I would take like. I would take the middle one, so they're separate. Right, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh!
Nice team.
We probably like step on the sentry here. Right? And then mine the door. Like,
yep, don't forget Bulk is right there.
Here. Like one sentry here. One sentry on that side. Broken door. Okay.
Med here.
Could burn the two use I have on me real quick.
Also have a two mid.
Like after.
Okay, okay. Yeah, afterwards. We go.
Because I can burn two on sentries.
Yeah.
Second sentry. It's gonna be a good spot. Like here.
We could just leave both sides open, like YOLO, right?
Oh, we close the door, but like we leave the sentry outside, anyways.
Okay.
Put it right here. We have so much like tool.
6S. Okay. I do like that though. I like that they give you a lot of tool. Like it's kind of
yeah.
Cool,
it forces you to learn how to properly set up.
Yep. Yeah, yep. I think it's a very good thing. I really like that about the level.
Oh, that's fine.
Doesn't seem like my sentry has much time to target, even with the speed.
Yeah, I think they like spawned on it.
Oh, my bad.
Ow.
Left side this time.
West. two charges next to giant. Also the med as well.
Wait, is there stuff outside?
Yeah, there's med outside. And
oh, I can burn the med first.
Yeah, there's a two med.
Where is it?
I'll just come with you. But not like right here, downstairs.
I can find a smaller two before I burn the four or the three.
I think it's just you and me, Salas.
Right.
Oh, 69%. Let's go.
Okay. So 1-2, 1-2.
Take me. Yeah. I cannot take damage.
Yeah, I need to find a tool. You guys up? Anything?
Pinging right now?
What is that? Ooh.
Delta? That's tool.
That is far.
I'll keep pinging it.
I hope it's a tool.
It is a tool, yes.
Like a 2-2, not like 4 or like something. Oh, it's a 6!
It's a 6, holy fuck. I don't know what to tell you.
I'm gonna set one mines. And then get myself one and give you guys all one as well. Like you have bio, right?
I do have bio, yes.
I'm just gonna set a mine.
You can set it up in front of Vulcan, so you can pick it up on the way back, so it's... Right, because bulkhead is 375, so you can just put the mine down in front. A lot.
Three use tool over here.
I think I guess I'm not here, because we're gonna go here, right? I'm not here. Nick. Myself. Kabusta. What are you doing?
I never actually tested if I could kill a scout, did I? Oh, this is the charger scout.
Oh, okay.
I bet you I could.
Nice. See, Nick doesn't want to help me. Unlucky.
This room's ugly.
Charging?
There's two other giants and a charger over here.
There's a charger scout, right?
Yep.
We have minus melee damage, Salas. Double back.
I'm just gonna snipe it.
Okay.
Where's the back? Is that the back?
Don't see. You can wait one cycle.
Yeah, I'm waiting for it.
I'm coming.
It is the back.
You pulled the other room.
What these.
Why is there battle music?
I don't know, I can't ping it, it's far as fuck.
Oh.
Oh. Okay.
Just a pair of legs. Nothing else. We can close this door and like put a sentry here.
We could,
I don't think they broke bottom last time. They just broke both sides. Did. Oh, they did.
We could leave this open.
They're gonna come from this side. There. Different zone.
I mean, we could just have a double sentry funnel on one side. Just have them all come here.
This is a room. They can spawn in here. Like here.
Is this separate?
I mean, they do break in here last time.
Yeah, they did break that last time.
Here and here. Because, like, this is same room. So if they go here, or like if they go here, or like you open this, they're just gonna go here and have nothing to do with that side. It's like two different sides. Maybe if they spawn like here, they go here, and they spawn here, it would go there. Just like close. I guess.
I don't know.
So even how's your day, Big Sexy?
Like even if you open this, it won't affect the side, so it doesn't matter. Because this is not a whole room.
You'll have to accept the three because I cannot do the less than sign. That's a good one.
Find the door, close the door, let's go.
Split.
Down.
Ben again? Ben?
Ben? Oh, nice, Ben. A lot from that side. Careful.
Oh, hello.
I'm up top with you, Salas.
Okay.
Oh, my bad.
Full charge does it kill on body shot?
Cluster.
It was only two sets of clusters, right?
I believe so.
Oh, one for a bed. One's going down.
I'll go for it.
You kill him.
Two down.
Hybrid.
Oh, hiding. Don't have time to shoot. He's in the wall.
I got the lower ones.
Oh.
Oh, Oh, I missed.
No. Is this the terminal?
Yeah.
Zone?
We're back.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
We're so back. We can met up now.
Like half an hour to get back here.
I know. There's like so many scans.
I have a 2 mid. I'm gonna drop Salus. Use it on us. That is a 2 mid.
I do enjoy this new room a lot, actually. This new room is so sick.
I dropped another 2 med here.
Okay.
Then I have
there's a 4 ammo up here, Salus.
Yeah, 2 med.
Yo, it is not the... Yo, it is not the middle terminal.
Oh.
Ready, Nagi, and... You... Oh, you're up top. Let me find you. I hate how the resources plays in this room. Because I'm the resource fan. Getting bullied,
no. Yep, 92's here. Thank you, Salus.
Who can take ammo? Me and Nick. I think there's like a 2 use ammo somewhere. There has to be. What? Found it.
So, this time for some reason, this one is locked by the code.
I mean, it's random. This one.
No, but like, last time the terminal that...
I mean, it doesn't matter. It has to be like this.
Yeah.
It has to be one that is locked, so it doesn't matter.
Right.
So there's a 2 and 4 ammo here right now. And then...
You want me to ping all the resources?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just locate them. And there's another 2 ammo that we can burn later.
We left that behind a lot of...
Wait. Oh, I'm so stupid.
A lot of resources.
Okay.
I'm actually so stupid. I need to go to this terminal.
I can fit tool. So can Nick.
I mean, if we have 2 left behind, I'm like, just gonna burn that one.
Yeah, we've left behind 1 or 2 tools.
We didn't get shit this time around, honestly. Like, we didn't search for anything actively compared to the first one.
We just go in. Like, go. Yeah. Anything in the previous room?
I'm pinging stuff.
Or we can just do the first one for like.
There's
here,
only it's only resource. Oh, there's only a tool and a med that hasn't been touched in here. Ping the 2.
What the?
Alright, that's 4-2, this is, should be a 6-2, so 10-2 total.
What the fuck?
Where's that? Eddie and 2, okay, we found everything, I think. Everything is at random 4.
I had a weird, like, bug just happen. I was aiming down sights, but still sprinting.
Oh, the reload bug.
I like dropped off of something.
I know what you mean.
That was my first experience with that.
That is a really old bug.
I can't even replicate it.
I know exactly how it's made. care about the tool? We can do like door for the one terminal first.
Are tools gonna last for both of the terminal defenses? I would think. How many codes was it when we tried last time?
I didn't see.
It took a long time because I have to type two commands before the thing pops up.
I could be on the bottom terminal this time. Because I have a faster speed. I have two.
And also,
both of you can take one hit.
There you go.
Grab a tool.
They'll spawn. Those two.
Oh, fuck me. I mean, just like double sentry right here, like one at left, one right.
We could double sentry out here. Like,
yeah, I mean,
this is a
whole.
Yeah,
I mean here. I mean.
Yeah,
I have
yeah.
Except meaning, just like left and right. Killing Shringer. I hope it's fell.
My sentry was at 50.
I failed one as well, I think. Yep, nope.
Yeah, this room is so fucking cool, honestly.
Alright, we go.
Are we ready?
Where is the second one?
Up top. So you go to middle and then you go to the north side.
I
on third
know.
Floor. Okay. So
yeah, we need to figure out which terminal is closest. Because the enemies will go to that one.
It's gonna be the bottom floor one. Yeah, that you're on that terminal. I'll uplink it. Okay. This is the terminal I need to defend.
Okay.
Okay. Let me know if you guys are ready.
Oh, mine is the uplink one. You are the confirm one.
Yeah. I am the confirm one because I have the faster speed, so I can do it twice.
Nope.
Sound good? Okay. We good? Yes? No? Yes?
Yeah.
Cut.
Y01? Did you confirm?
I'm trying, it's not working. Hold on. Code 01.log, right? Okay, well, it just didn't let me do it before. Y01 is type in chat.
Okay.
Back up, Nick.
Y01.
Y01, yes. Yeah, I had the same problem. It wouldn't let me read the log for a while. I'm getting fucking shredded here.
Y07? I can pop here.
What? There's some coming
to
you, Celis.
I'm dying. I have to get off demo. I'm getting shredded by the hybrid.
Dude, you're spawning too fast.
I'm in danger on the terminal. My shit's not working though.
What? Why you teleport?
I almost got doubled. I'm down.
The giant.
That.
I'm annoying. No.
Bro, this is chaos.
What is this?
I mean, we can't do anything. Just have to defend it.
Like, are the spawns bugged or something? Like, this is just too much?
Nah, I mean, we just gotta hold. It's just, I wasted a lot of time because, like, my shit didn't work.
I mean, even if we do it in time, we're still not gonna be able to complete it because, like, just breach through, like, instantly, so we don't have time to do it.
And we have to do two of these.
We have to do three of those.
Wait, it's three codes, Alice?
Yeah, it's three codes.
That's not too bad.
Yeah, but, like, two terminals of three codes are like that. Like this.
I don't think there's that many when they spawn.
And our sentries are out, too, out here. Ouch. Ooh, box. Don't know what's in it, but it's open. Oh, there's a mine here.
This needs something that is have more kill potential, not the machine gun.
Yeah, I agree.
Like hell rifle or hell gun. Like machine gun can't kill stuff. And it drains ammo.
Slow down, Nick, for a second.
Wave is gonna split. Be careful. Oh, you guys are moving up.
Oh, wrong way, Nicked.
Okay, if he holds them there, then it should be okay, actually.
That to happen.
You have a double doors.
Are you fine out there, Nick? Well.
Yeah, Nick is sure. Fine. You can get me or get Salus up first. He has revive speed.
You guys get on the terminal. I guess we'll just kite this or something.
I'll go up top sauce.
EA. That's the code. They go help them.
We need to shoot the hybrids and then just kite the rest. Yeah.
The small is disrupting me, so I can't shoot the hybrid.
Maybe we have one code on there.
Yeah. What is the next code?
Y04. Y04.
Oh, I got shredded by the hybrid.
They're coming.
Yep, we go. We have to go. There's multiple hybrids.
Okay.
I killed two already, and there's two more.
I'm killing another hybrid.
Just go. Two down.
Okay, I'm leaving.
I got latency tongue.
Like, this would be much more fair if, like, there weren't hybrids. Or at least as many hybrids.
I had a hybrid spawn on top of me, Nick.
I can delete the hybrid. Like, that machine gun? I don't feel like machine gun is the right pick, though. That would be hell gun and hell rifle. With sniper defending.
I'm in 375 already. Oh, wave a split. Slide shot. Ugh. Just you, Nick.
So Nugs, on your terminal down there, since I'll probably just pick up your roll while you're down over there.
Yep.
It's just logs and then read.
Yeah. It's logs and then you read the. It's like uplink. Uplink codes.
So that end, Nick?
That's that end, yeah. It's uplink codes and then underscore some numbers dot log, I believe.
Getting shredded by hybrids.
Yep.
Long hallway.
See the region.
More doors you can close this time.
You can close, well, no, they'd funnel through middle anyway, it doesn't matter. I said it a while ago, but I don't remember. I should have typed it.
I can probably just read it off the terminal then.
I'm gonna go check Zoidi bedroom.
Yeah, especially for hybrids, it's so open. Makes it dumb.
So I did not. So why 04?
I'll type it.
Yeah.
Oh, getting so much.
I did not know what I was looking at first. But I see now.
Oh, you're right there, okay. I need to go around it.
I'm on the cup. I'm on the cup.
He's on me. Some distance here.
Nice.
I'm gonna die though.
That's exactly. Okay.
Hi.
Hello.
Try to hold some of the wave for you out here.
Try to sneak on the terminal.
Okay, I'm weak. There we go.
Damn it.
Chris is done.
kind of melee this hybrid.
Okay, I'm coming back, Solus.
I have to stop on me. They're not dying because I have negative melee damage.
I think the hybrid that was over here went to you, Nuggies.
You can dip?
Some homies.
To get this done.
Frame, thank you.
Do you two still have hybrids on you?
Yeah, I have a hybrid.
I should be free to pick up.
Put a hole up the wave behind me.
Yeah, I got you. I cover yourself.
Y04, it's our IOT, I'm getting tongue.
Alright.
Oh. Please don't hurt me.
I just got insta-tongued.
It's in, bye.
Next time.
Got the hybrid. Is there another hybrid?
There's no more. There is one hybrid still alive, I think.
Can you get the code, Zealous?
I put it in already.
Okay.
We stop it.
So we're just cleaning?
Yep. I can get Nick up.
Yep. I'm holding the wave up top. Holy fuck, that was scuffed to shit.
So,
yeah, nice clutch, Nick. That was actually huge.
You have to
oh my god.
I'm gonna make it even harder.
Fuck,
so
bro.
We have to go in here?
At least both terminals are upstairs for this one. Yeah, we do.
Password, unless you gonna, password. You wanna, like, guess it. Which you can, actually.
I can guess the password.
Like, you have infinite time to guess the password, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, just run a fucking password macro.
I don't know if like, spam. It was right.
Aw, too mad.
Like, I can actually see someone doing that.
Yeah.
Right. Speedrun strat.
You did it, Nick.
Yep. Nick's clutch.
Nick.
The
big clutch. There's two ammo here, Solus.
I'm happy they can let us jump on this thing, by the way.
Solus, I jumped on one.
Two more meds, Solus.
Alright, I'm gonna just burn it all.
Yeah, just honestly, we need to just get healthy. There's another two ammo here, Solus.
Coming. Just burn stuff on you guys.
Stream has a lot, yeah.
One on me. We have a lot of stuff, so this time we're gonna like fill the full.
Yeah, we should. Oh my god. Yo, that downstairs terminal is so ass, bro. Like, holy fuck.
Now you see why we had a tough time the first time.
Yeah.
Like, even with a proper, like, setup, knowing what would happen, it's that scuffed.
Yeah, it was pretty bad. Did we find the terminal in here?
I haven't seen one yet.
Oh, there's a lock motor. Thank you. Thank you, game.
There's a one use ammo over here, Sauce.
Coming!
Holy fuck.
That is a hidden, very well hidden terminal.
Yeah, that thing is actually crazy.
Also check the resources.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just check some mines there as well.
Yeah, there's a bunch of doors.
Thing is like, dude, I thought you were floating. Like, we need Matt, Nick, and Kavusta.
I think so far nobody has posted a completionist C3 yet.
I know, what's his name? Eons completed it just now.
Oh, just now?
Yeah. Saw something, everything? Bravo, both in Bravo.
Was it their first try?
I would assume so. Because they finished it when we reached the reactor here. On this, our second attempt. And I assume they played from drop. Okay, there's nothing else in here, so we go. Could use some ammo.
It's always like, it's doable, definitely doable.
This side we have doors that we could mine to start off with.
Yeah. Try to go fast.
Yep.
Sentries need refilling.
I will fill it later. I am busy. I've been running around nonstop.
Yep. Supply man.
I may be the bottom guy this time. If there's,
no
a
bottom,
hybrid,
there's no bottom terminal. Oh, so you mean like defending bottom?
Oh no.
We could just have one guy solely running for the codes if you want.
Like, that's the safest way, but I'm not sure if our resource can last that long.
Yeah, I agree.
This should be
and we also probably have error after this. Yo. Coming.
So.
Thank you. We are setting up right now. Salus is running resources. So there's one terminal in mid, and then there's the other one on the other side, on upper. I can be on mid terminal. I have shotgun. Should be okay.
Oh.
Yep. We do the same thing, but this time we have two entrances.
What? I'm standing here. Didn't move. Alright, we can go back for the two. I know we have two left back
yeah,
there.
Yeah, yeah. Did you want to open the other resource room?
Can I stop giving out
the one at the beginning?
Like, myself? I'm not
yeah,
even
the one at
moving.
The one at the beginning?
I'm not opposed
I keep
to that.
Giving myself mines. I'm not even moving though. Fuck this shit.
Fuck.
It's up to you, Salus. If you want to do the extra resource room, 373 or whatever.
Nah, it's
just
fine.
It's fine. Okay.
We have like plenty of resources. If even if we like have so many of them, if we can't defend, doesn't matter.
Okay.
Like they just break through our defense like instantly.
Yeah.
So
they like spawn all at once.
Are we just kiting?
No.
No. We try to hold, but I'll be solo. Like, we can hold upper this time because both terminals are upper.
That's definitely a lot better if both are up.
Yeah, like the bottom terminal is just so fucked because they like spawn on top of you and there's no funnel.
Check if there's any resources outside left. So,
sure, I got you.
There should be like one or two sets of tool. Left behind.
I take one, so there should be one more that I don't know what, where the fuck is it.
We should keep note of that in future runs.
V74 has a tool refill.
That is so far away, I'm not going back.
V76 has a tool refill.
Six.
You're
okay.
In
376. Yeah, that's it. Everything else is in 373. You want me to ping it? I got you.
Yep, this terminal is on here. On me. Right here.
Okay, coming.
Is that a bunch of mines I saw?
Wait. What? This terminal is locked. It needs a password.
Fucking hell. Where is the password?
I don't know. Hold on. Security protocol active. What do you mean?
Oh, final two. Fuck the... Fuck the password.
What do you mean there's a password on this terminal? Are you fucking kidding me?
Can you grab that maybe?
Yeah.
I'll just grab it.
I have a one use on me. I can grab it.
Yeah, just grab it. Like, I'm not...
You want me to just use this, Salus?
You swapped it for me and use it on you. There we go.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me? There's a password on this fucking terminal, bro.
Yeah.
That's so trash.
No, they're gonna put password on every terminal in you, and I bet you.
Oh god.
Like the levels.
Not like this.
Be a lot of micromanagement.
All right,
what,
we go.
Where's the two terminals, by the way?
So it's gonna be both like second floor. One is in the middle, which I will be on, and then the other one is like to the west, I believe. Maybe not west. Like to the I forgot you don't have a compass. It's above the door that you came through.
Above the entrance door?
Entrance door, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, this is the upping one, right?
Yeah.
And that one.
This
okay,
one right here,
I know where it is.
This is the You can be on this one if you want, Celis. I can defend mid.
I want to go to the middle one actually, because I have
okay.
Sniper.
Okay, you go mid then.
I can try to help kill.
Yeah. I think it's not the smalls, it's just the hybrids that like shred everybody.
Yep, it's the hybrid. I got a good middle one too.
Just I'm ready whenever.
Oh, mine's a confirmed one, right?
Yeah, yours is the confirmed. That's why I was like, maybe I should be on it, but if you want to be on that, that's fine.
Yeah, I want it. So, let's go.
Okay. I'm here.
You ready? get on getting position. Oh, it's sentry's not up. Oh, no. Sentry's not up.
Back.
Put down sentries.
Find a good place.
There's only two entrances to this upper, which is one by me over here, and then one on the other side, right? Or are there four entrances? I don't remember. Oh, there's four, actually. Fuck. It's quite unfortunate.
I mean, they're probably gonna funnel on one side, so...
Yeah.
Which side would they take?
This defense is gonna be kind of weird.
Like, I'm,
I mean, I'm just gonna put down my sentry and just hope it does something.
I'm putting mines behind.
If any... Yeah. Well, we'll figure it out.
You got the mine here, Niggy.
Thank you. Hope they don't come from the other side, but it'll be fine.
The center one and one's on Eggy.
Okay.
Yeah.
So
all right.
They're gonna come from the stairs and the other stairs, so you guys might can help each other, like having two angles.
Yeah, I might actually get pushed pretty fast.
I'm gonna sit on the bottom for as long as I can, and then I'll retreat up
stairs. But this is a good.
This is a decent funnel up here, actually, like right here. Okay. Anyway, I'm ready whenever.
Like, Nick has to, like, defend here. As well. Or, like, somewhere up here. I don't know, maybe up here. Depends on. But if you just defend on, the, like, behind the mine, stuff might go to me.
Yeah, well...
So, we died first try. Cause...
I can confirm now.
These... Okay, I'm on terminal. I'm
You're
ready.
Gonna see why.
Fucked up, we just go up.
Because, like, this... gets way too chaotic. It's about to be even worse. Are we going?
Well, I'm ready whenever. Respected it. Z09. Oh, Z09. Sorry, not 08. Spawn behind.
On the side.
Can't be kidding.
I got two hybrids on my side.
YO4. Defend a little bit.
Jesus Christ.
ZL3.
My mic is off. I was like talking the whole time.
Okay, I go code.
It's like, what is it? Fuck. I forget. R-U-S-T. R-U-S-T.
Rust? Oh, you already got it. Fuck.
Yeah, I got it. I said it, but like, I didn't realize.
I didn't. Yeah, you muted. Fuck.
I didn't realize I muted. Cause like, I can see the code before you give me the code.
Okay. Done.
I don't know how to do it now. You can pre-type the whole thing. Don't need to go through the log.
Do we have an error alarm?
Oh,
probably. Where is the hybrid? I can't see hybrid.
There's, it's down here. I'm handling
fucking
it.
Fucking swing.
Yep.
Air alarm. Don't know what to spawn though. Got the hybrid.
I can use ammo.
Air alarm. Sentry's up.
Salus. So I can see you. Ammo here.
No, I'm busy.
Yeah, I'm
feeling sentries right now.
Okay. We'll take it one part at a time.
Yep, I'm so busy.
Alright.
Okay, we're clean.
Again, come with the. I got one. No, not myself. Fucking hell. Alright, ammo time.
Yeah, we waited like 3 ways. So I was like, should I just go for code? I was confused.
Yeah, I'm muted. I didn't realize.
It's fine.
Everyone can get it.
Yeah, the upper is cleaner.
We can do it so fast, actually.
Yeah, you still have a high mind, by the way, Sol.
Yep. Getting annoying.
Yeah, I'm going 375 already.
What's up? You can take 2, reload.
Hold on. Yeah. I'm good. I'm done.
Oh, should be everything right here, right?
Yeah, I'll let you guys resource manage.
I hope it's everything. I remember there's like a 2 ammo somewhere that I just found. Perfect. Here we go. Yeah, I was like shouting out the code, but yeah, fuck me.
Yeah, it's cool.
Okay, so the second one...
I'm waiting to open the bulkhead door before you hear because I don't want shit to spawn inside.
How come the second one was so much easier? Like, aside from...
No, because you can do it so fast because you can pre-type the whole thing.
Yeah, you can actually pre-type everything.
It's just pre-type uplink codes under the score, like 0, 1, 2, 3, and blah. That's everything you need.
Yeah.
So when you see, like, it will pop up a message telling you there's a new code sent into you. So you just press enter and it shows you the code.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I'm waiting for you guys to get here.
Yeah, we were dealing with the airwave. Airwave can spawn
it's 4.
Hybrids.
Yeah. I think the airwave is 4, by the way.
4 plus hybrid, I think. Oh, fine, data sphere.
You wanna wait one wave?
It's already spawned.
Is it 30 seconds for something?
I'm gonna clear ahead.
I think it was like 40 seconds, 45.
It's dark as fuck in here. There's a hybrid.
Just hybrid or small?
I only see hybrid so far. Charging?
This is smaller.
Okay. I accept that. Okay. Door is on the west side. More stuff in here. What are we. What is it?
Fog colors. I have objective on.
Oh, wait. Is this it?
That is data sphere.
That is another fog.
We got to plug it into end frame.
It says bring a data sphere.
Yeah.
Hybrid?
Are there more than one? Or was it just one?
One. Should be one. I think we just like.
Oh, hybrid spawned on top of me.
Give us wall for us?
Jesus.
That is a lot of hybrid.
It spawned on top of me. What is going on?
I want to shoot them, but like.
Hunter.
Small. Killing me. So, the smalls need to go away.
I'm hacking a lot.
Oh, mate. I mean,
you need to find a key, right? There's a 4-use tool.
Hybrid? Alex, charging?
Thank you.
And one more hybrid.
One more, hybrid. I spin aggroed it. Sorry.
Can we stop?
Nicked over here. There's a seafoam nade on the shelf. And if you can carry this tool here.
The security scan, actually.
We can go back for resources later because we are good for now.
I'm gonna move the data sphere just in case.
Nagi, you can take
it. We have a terminal
here.
As
well. There's a hybrid. Cute as small.
I got you. Nope. Oh, minus melee damage.
My swarm. Okay, I hate you. Side-hunting me like that, seriously. Check the ammo again.
Alright, thank you.
New day.
Is there a terminal in there?
Yeah, downstairs. Oh, like up. In the pit thing.
Someone hold that.
Maybe
5 minutes. Yep. Next wave spawn.
So that's two. Sentries are here.
Okay.
For fuck's sake!
You give it to yourself?
So annoying!
Yeah.
Next game! For later.
419, friends. If I recall, there was a key card.
Are there enemies now?
Yeah.
I go back to the wave.
Oh, that was not safe. That's so annoying. I'll let you solo that, Solace. I'm gonna tank for these guys. Yeah. I'm moving Data Sphere. Cleaning a bit.
Just scan. We have to find the aim frames. Yeah, we need terminal actually.
The end frame down. Is. Off one, these are all scan doors actually.
Yeah,
there's
a
key card in one of them.
This is a normal scan door here.
Two ammo, Celis. Two ammo.
Let's clean all this on source.
419 is end frame, by the way. 419.
Die!
This one. That's the one we need the keycard for.
So keycard's gonna be in 418 then.
418?
There's another. There's two rooms actually. So one of them.
Yeah, one side has the key.
We have to go.
What? How did you tell me from there?
This side's 418. I pulled it.
You can just drop the end frame and or the data sphere in front of 419.
I'm gonna move it to 419.
This key is in 15, it's not 40.
Okay, let's just do the scan though, so it doesn't appear on our screen. Yeah. Is 18 a resource room then?
Is 15 behind 40? No. Where is... Oh, it's 480, not 40. It is 480.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I looked at the wrong number.
Okay. 418.
Just some piece by the control.
What's on the other side? That's not 419. Enemies in here, by the way.
Wave's coming.
I'll help you, Nick.
Hybrid in here.
Just shoot it. Get rid of it fast.
That's Nick.
Not much for it all, don't need it anyways.
I have a terminal.
Can you hold
here.
It? Can someone hold it for it all?
No, I have med. I guess I could burn the med.
Yeah, burn the med.
I'm pinging the key.
Wait, hold on. You can burn the med.
Where's it's in my room. Key's in my room.
So, where's the sword kill? Okay. There you go. You.
I've got key.
Okay, nope. We go. With you, Nick.
can rest. I'm fine.
Alright.
35 speed. Okay.
What type of alarm are you?
Alarms, right?
No alarm.
No alarm, all scan.
So, are they gonna spawn stuff when once we put in the thing?
Well, I don't know. Maybe
the error
maybe
isn't tied.
Maybe it'll change the error.
I think the error might change, but it won't end.
Might change. Bunch of dust.
Yeah, there's nothing in here.
Okay.
There well, is then. Resources in here, I think.
Are we gonna have to defend?
Yeah, we might have to like do a boss fight.
Do we need ammo right now? Fuck. No, we need meds.
We need meds. We need to heal up.
We need meds.
I have meds.
You want to open I'm the other to... the other zone?
This nah, nah. We have enough meds.
Sure?
We have med up more and ammo here.
So we're gonna have to fight something.
I can fit one hit of ammo.
Yeah, we might have to fight.
That's a hybrid.
We might have to fight something after we put it in.
I'm trying to give you stuff.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, I almost shot something.
He wants to bet we're fighting a mom.
Definitely fighting something. We can take ammo.
I can fit.
We good on meds, right?
Yep, meds are fine.
And sentries? Also fine. Then we're good to go.
Okay, we got.
We need to pick up ways to hide.
Should we set up sentries?
We can.
I'm just gonna put it in right now.
Oh, okay, before we go, I gotta work out. Hold on. I'll be right back.
He's in already. He's in already, so.
Oh, shit.
Okay, hide.
Oh,
don't come over here. I do have a seafoam nade, so does Salus. Everybody has a nade.
I don't see anything, by the way.
Yeah, nothing spawn. We go, grab the Daisy Seed and go.
Nothing.
Okay. Massive buy readings. Oh, okay, we go.
What? There's stuff?
Massive buy readings approaching. Get the Daisy Sphere to the extract point.
Okay. Get the sentries.
Hanging.
Oh, it's all on bios now. Not this way. Before.
In front, a lot.
I'm moving forward. Here.
Okay, I'm with you. There's a hybrid in front of you, Salus.
Just let me know if you need mats. I have like 5 use.
In front. Loading. I'm weak as fuck.
I will give you mat later.
I am weak.
Not that way.
I am very weak.
Reload everything.
This is the wrong way. We're going that side, actually.
Here.
I'm just.
That's a lot. It's a fuck ton, actually. Hold on. Get mine.
I'm in the other side. Just run. Kill first. Did you just miss?
I can't open the door. You coming, Salus?
I mean, we have to kill. Up the thing?
No.
Nick got it?
I think Nick has it. We keep going?
Keep going?
I'm weak.
Yep. I can match you up.
I see from there.
Come to me.
They reroute. you have to reload everything.
Anyone need ammo?
Yeah, I could use a hit. Thank you. I think we're spawn capped.
Yeah, we spawn capped. It just spawned a huge wave.
It spawned a huge wave, yeah. Choke door? Out to the side, I think. Right here.
Found drugs.
Find drugs.
Another door.
Closing all doors.
Yep, just close everything. It's a dead end here.
Is it?
You go this. I think so. Right?
This way.
Here.
The door here.
Yeah, that's the way. That's the way. Go. Keep going, keep going.
Close. Mining stopped. Where's the mine? This mine's in between.
You can close this door too.
Go, Nick, go! They're catching up. Oh my god, that's a lot. Spawn on us.
That's one on the side.
Yeah, there's nothing.
I put my sentry on the opposite side of that big door.
This gun is so fucking slow. Yeah, this level's actually really fun.
I like this level, this level is good. It's not so much.
This level is sick, man. Let's go!
Ooh.
Holy.